Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you're not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix if widgets feature is not working in your Windows 11 operating system. So widgets is one of the many new features available in Windows 11, and when you open it, you will see some dynamic cards providing information on the go, and this widgets feature is designed to keep you updated with the latest happenings around you. It is similar to news and interest feature available in Windows 10. But if this widgets feature is not working on your Windows 11, this video will show you how to fix it. So here is the solution. So our first solution is turning off the metered connection. And for that, you have to go to Settings app, then Network and Internet. Under Network and Internet, if you are connected to Ethernet, you will see Ethernet. Else, if you are connected to Wi-Fi, you will see Wi-Fi. Click on Properties, and inside Properties, you will find Metered Connection option. Make sure this option is turned off, because when this option is turned on, certain features on Windows 11 may not work reliably because the network is on metered connection. So once you make sure that this option is turned off, you will find that widgets are working properly and as expected. If that doesn't work, we have another option. If you can open widgets, click on the profile picture icon at the top. This will open widget settings. Under widget settings, click on the sign out button. And once you sign out, sign in back with your Microsoft account, because widgets do not work without Microsoft account. Re-signing into your Microsoft account may do a trick, and this may help you to resolve this problem. In case if you still continue to face this problem, again go to widget settings, and this time click on the personalize your interests link at the bottom of the widget settings. This will open this link in your default web browser. When that page opens, you have to click on experience settings. Under experience settings, you will find feed settings available there, and under feed settings, you have to make sure that each of the options present are turned on. Scroll down, you'll find information cards, and for these information cards, make sure that all of the options are turned on. If something is off, you can turn it on, just like you can turn on an option in the settings app. Once you make sure that these options are turned on, you can restart your system and check if widgets are working now, and you'll find that the problem has been fixed in this case. In case if you have any other solution to fix this problem, feel free to let me know via your comments. And that's it for now in this video. Thanks for watching it. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.